Jimmy and his grandfather are walking down a dirt road one fine spring morning, and all of a sudden they see two dogs coupled together zigzagging across the road. Little Timmy goes, "Grandpa, look at that." Grandpa, thinking quickly, says, "Timmy, what's happening there is that dog on the top has sore front paws, and the dog on the bottom's helping him cross the street." So Timmy looks for a few seconds. He said, "Isn't that the way, Grandpa? You try to help somebody out and you get screwed every time."